As most of us already know, the data governance sponsor plays a critical role in the success of the data governance program. Without sponsorship, the data governance often fails. Not only that, but without sponsorship, at an executive level, the data governance program often lacks the funding and resources required to get off the ground. It simply remains at the initial level, or in a best case scenario, it materializes in separate pockets at project level. Having a data governance sponsor at the executive level, nonetheless, is not just giving the green light of the program and them saying, "I support this." Ideally, their role should also include the following three. First, championing the program. The sponsor needs to show their support of the program throughout the organization. Prior to getting the program off the ground, they need to help advocate for it in order to secure buy-in throughout the organization, gain support from fellow executives and/or upper management, and ultimately help secure the necessary resources. Yes, also putting their stamp of approval and green-lighting the program sends a strong message. But this message should be consistently reiterated and communicated. This is particularly important when the program is first getting off the ground and it still requires organization-wide adoption and awareness. They should be clearly visible within the organization as the driving force supporting the program. So this sponsor should be seen always as that driving force supporting the program. Second, creating responsibility. The role of the sponsor during the program planning is to create two important roles. The first is that of a data governance program lead. Ideally, this becomes the role of a chief data officer, but in smaller organizations, it can just be a data governance manager, director, or lead, whatever you want to call it. Usually, together with this lead, the role of the data governance council is then created. Check out this video on the Data Governance Council for more details on this role. Any subsequent roles, such as the data stewardship ones, are the responsibility of the lead and/or council. After these two roles are created, the sponsor needs to make sure that both are effectively conducting their leadership responsibilities. And lastly, clarifying priorities. The Data Governance Program lead can sometimes be on the ground level and ensure the program's scope is met and its plan is properly executed, but they often need a level of guidance from the program sponsor. So the program sponsor can help clarify business priorities and goals, as well as the organization's business roadmap and strategic objectives. This will ensure that the data governance deliverables are tied to the business priorities and help identify when these change. And trust me, they do change. As a result, issues and challenges can pop up which affect the alignment of the program with the business. In the end, it is the sponsor that owns the vision of the program and needs to provide clear leadership and direction throughout its duration to make sure issues are properly overcome and goals met. So what's the conclusion? Data governance sponsorship is important, and ideally the sponsor continues to provide their support long after that program kickoff. Yes, the involvement is most important in the planning and the launching phases in order to secure the needed resources and consensus from the organization, as well as creating the roles of the council and the program lead. Though their active involvement is also needed to ensure the program is kept on track and it's still meeting the needs of the business. What other roles does your data governance sponsor have? Is your sponsor just one person or a group of people, like a council? Thank you to the sponsor of this video, Dataedo. Dataedo allows you to catalog, document, and understand your data with a data dictionary, a business glossary, and ER diagrams. Go get a free trial and check them out for yourself. Additionally, use the following coupon code for a 10% discount on your purchase. The links are in the video's description, so start boosting your data and software initiatives today. Don't forget to check out LightsOnData.com. Here you can find more informative content such as guides, best practices, articles, and other resources to help you with your data governance and data management questions and challenges. Please like the video if you've enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe to never miss out on great content. Thank you.